each and every one of us has a responsibility to think about our environment, planet and our future generations. I think that Meat Free Monday is really good, not just in terms of the planet and the environment, it's also great for health. I've been a chef for over 20 years and it's something that I've always embraced, actually, cooking with vegetables. I'm not a vegetarian, but I'm really conscious about how much meat I do eat. Today was really great for me because I got the opportunity to show some kids just what to do with vegetables. When they first came in, I asked them who likes vegetables and they kind of stuck their hand up and said, yeah, yeah, we do, but with chicken. And then today was a great opportunity to show them how to cook three plant-based recipes, and then they went away and cooked some themselves and they really enjoyed it, and I felt really proud that they got into it, they tasted what they made and they actually said yes, we'd make it again.
I think Meat Free Mondays are good because you get to see a different variety of vegetables you can eat and dishes you would never think you could.
So we're going to teach you a really simple curry that you can make this at home, okay?
Carrots, you can make so much other things.
I think you can involve kids into Meat Free Monday in numerous ways. You can cook with them, show them, and then get them to go off on their own little adventure and cook themselves. Salads in the bowl, the rice is on the stove, green beans in the colander, where the rest is heaven only knows. Cinnamon, garlic, salt, peppercorn, prickly powder, coffee too. Cook of the house, I'm the cook of the house. No matter where I serve my guests, I seem to like my kitchen best, cause I'm the cook of the house. Cook of the house.
Which is your favourite dish?
Pancakes.
If schools can show children that various dishes made meat-free are tasty and look great, I think it's a really good thing. Schools are our future generations, and if they embrace it, then we're just going to protect ourselves.